What's going on, everyone? Welcome. Rabid here. As sick as I am, we got some KS0 news. So I'm sure a lot of you guys are aware what's been going on, a hack or an upgrade or, you know, some tweaking going on so that you can get your KS0s upwards to around 160 gigahash. And if you are in the market for Kaspa ASICs or Bitcoin ASICs or any friggin' ASICs for that matter, be sure to check them links down in the description to some legit sellers as well as discount codes.
So here I did get a screenshot from M3M3. I've been talking for a little while about all sorts of other things here, but here he did just get his KS0 updated. So we can see the 30-minute hash rate is 147 gigahash. Now it does depend on Silicon Lottery, upwards of 160 gigahash. Now the price was $46 or 1,000 Kaspa, depending on the price of Kaspa at the time. So coming in, that's about $1.30 per gigahash. Now, I haven't updated my pricing list here on my spreadsheet for a little while. Things are cheaper than they were, but this is probably the cheapest gigahash that money could currently buy right now. But keep in mind, it also sounds like this is either coming for low donations or possibly DIY free. Here's another screenshot. I see T Swift is up here as well. Says he's working with a dev on trying to finish creating the tool to apply OSEED firmware for a user without requiring remote login. So not yet. So I don't know what was going on before that, but they're working on one. Here we have someone asking, this is not too hard. You just give the binary and let people put it in SSH on the ASIC. And Exorcist here is not. Everyone knows, wants to do it themselves, but they will discuss it with this person right here, which is true. You know, a lot of people don't want to give themselves or get into the root themselves and possibly wreck their whole machine. So there's a lot of different variables going on here. And here we have Keaton Ricard. I said, looks like $46 for the KS0 hack. Should I do it? There might be a free version coming soon. And he answered, if you're unfamiliar, Keaton, he is the community manager for HiveOS. So he said, I'd wait just a little. I think they're close to releasing for donation or DIY, which is something we kind of mentioned earlier. I see Exorcist, he's in here talking about things as well, about pulling files and stuff. So all the information is kind of all over the place. You can pay for it and get it now, but it does look like a much cheaper possible free version, and just doing it yourself is coming fairly soon possibly. With that being said, I know everyone's jumping right in on this because, hey, you know what? Who doesn't want more hash? But it looks like everybody forgot what happened with LHR when it unlocked. So if everyone remembers back to good old Ethereum GPU mining days, LHR unlocked, everyone got more hash rate, everyone expects to get more rewards, but guess what? Everyone's rewards actually went down because everyone was hashing more, so the difficulty went higher. And that's pretty much what's going on here as well. On top of Bitmain, just pretty much slashed the prices across their KS3. People seem like they might be buying them up now, and the hash rate is really starting to spike. We can see 30.3 petahash here happening at the Kaspa Explorer. If we go to mining pool stats, we're at 31.3. It's been going up like 2 to 3 petahash a day over the past couple days. Pretty darn insane. So I don't want to really just showcase the contact address to get a hold of the person to get this done, because again, I don't know how much 100% legit it is. Just to save people, if you really think about it and want to do this, you can contact me through Discord, links in the description and everything. But I don't want to put it here because people just rush to it for whatever reason, not even think about it, say, yeah, more hash, and possibly get scammed or something. So really think about it. And if it's something you really want to risk, then I could possibly point you towards them. But I would not, I don't want to just say, because I'm not doing it yet, I'm going to wait. You know, I was thinking about it, I was like, no, you know what, even though I know people that got it done, I'm just going to wait and wait till I can do it myself. So it's all up to you. You can contact me or just wait.
So there we have it, guys. I am up in the air if I should try to do this or not. That DIY version is coming very, very soon. A lot of people might not be comfortable, you know, getting into the root of their system and trying to allow you to do it yourself. Maybe you're scared you're going to brick it. So that is the option why a lot of these services are available. But I'm probably going to wait until you can just do it yourself. That way we can do it that way. It's going to be a lot cheaper, but you can jump the line and pay for it right now. But I just really wouldn't recommend that. So there has been a lot of scams in the past regarding this. It does look like a lot turning real now, but let me know. What do you guys think on this whole situation down in the comment section below? That Kaspa hash rate is shooting to the moon. Thank you for checking out this video. I will see you on the next one. Rabid out.